I'm going to make bus 5360 out again and again because Nick ready for Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. And to start, after the commercials, have you noticed this film has been modified from its original version. It has been formatted to fit this screen. This Saturday, Discovery Family ready for Despicable Me to coincide with Despicable Me 3 will released on DVD, Blu-ray and 4K Ultra HD Blu-ray this Tuesday. And the start, after Alvin and the Chipmunks is over, likely have the notice this film has been modified from its original version. It has been formatted to fit this screen and edited to run in the time allotted. An airing sourced from a Freeform airing, or an NBC airing. Freeform ready for Dr. Seuss How the Grinch Stole Christmas, 2000. Never aired for a much long time since late December 2015 during the ABC Family era. And to start, when split-screen credits of Elf shown at the bottom and at the top, have you noticed this film has been modified from its original version to include additional material not in the original release. It has been formatted to fit this screen. This is most likely due to an airing being an extended edition. This Sunday, HBO Family ready for The Pirates Who Don't Do Anything, Abe Eggie Tales movie. And to start, after HBO movie presentation bumper, a rating says, G, appears, with closed caption symbol, Dolbyware available print logo, and a Spanish symbol, then fade away, then the enhanced 1999 Universal Pictures logo, then the 2002 Big Idea logo, with at the end of the logo, the byline said, an entertainment rights group company, appeared, looks almost small size than on VeggieTales videos from 2007 to 2009, then the film. And the end, after the end credits end up being yelping jump into the screen, and movie is over, it might have the 2004 MPAA rated G bumper, or not at all. And as the first Sunday of Advent marks the first Sunday of Year B, and performers of Vox respond why Aclama start the 2018 edition, and do, Senor, Dios Nuestro, Restranos, Cubril tu Rostro y nos salve. Music wrote by Emiliano Ibarguchi and Domingo Coles in Spain in 1986, the year that in the U.S., the Space Shuttle Challenger explodes 73 seconds after the launch of STS-51L, Walt Disney Home Video debut and new logo with Sorcerer Mickey, first spotted in May on the VHS release of Winnie the Pooh and A Day for EA or, but the 1981 Walt Disney Home Video, Neon Mickey, logo still in use until October, and Sorcerer Mickey finally used on their late 1986 releases such as the first Disney sing-along songs video, Zip-a-Dee-Doo-Da, and Song of the South 3 released in theaters to celebrate the film's 40th anniversary. So, Hillsborough County Public Schools Area 6, make bus 5360 out again and again, with pleasure. Yes, bus 5360 is out again and again. Yes, yay, yeah.